Next time you go diving, make sure that you have a Save-A-Dive kit with you or in your car. Save-A-Dive kits generally have a lot of smaller items like your mouthpieces, fin straps, mast straps, and zip ties, things that will generally break right before a dive. So if you have a Save-A-Dive kit with you, you can easily repair these small things and still be able to make your dive.